Musical Directive 3 is also a song written and produced from on high by Hermes. It's called Turning to Peace. The instrumental track is done with Paul Swartz. This is on State of Grace 2, track 2. Incredible song that's reflective of many things that are happening now. All right, they want us to know that we're all one, and that what you do for and with someone else is a reflection of yourself, and that we should look ahead to see what's getting ready to happen. We're having basically an explosion of love around the planet because of the energy that's turning on the Kundalini illumination system. That's ultraviolet neutron light energy that is emanated from the central galactic sun. So what's happening is that everyone is sick and tired of being used by demons and they're basically governed by universal law, coming together to try to do something about it. It's a reflection of going into the what needs to happen to go into the age of Aquarius. But it also says that you should do this, if you choose to do this, from a state of love, without anger and without resistance. Yeah, and basically it's in the strength of oneness and love that the Father gives precedence to creating the reality that the whole wishes to.